We will now give our phones to one of you.
And then please go to settings, language, and region and change our phones to Japanese.
It won't faze me in the slightest. I know the language.
Joe, I can't help but notice you didn't put your phone up.
No, that one's good.
up. It's now all in Japanese. Oh, it's all Japanese.
Go to your texts.
Oh! Fantastic. Just gonna, we'll revisit that later.
Revisit later, yeah.
Family hacks is what this says. First hack. Right, this is how, you'll be able to, look at that. Grandma will know how to use it extra.
It's all play, it's all right there.
I've never seen anyone just crash and burn so bad in my life.
Thank you. Thanks so much. So this is me and my lovely wife and Melissa with our adorable dog, Penny.
And here's me with, I have 9 dogs. There you go.
Well, thank you guys.
Okay, so for once you have tasted flight, you will walk the earth. Oh.
I knew we shouldn't use your personal computer for this. Do you need to,
I'll apply the ointment later. So airports, you got Miami International Airport. There's pretty ladies there, and I actually met Pitbull on a recent flight. If you know Pitbull, Mr. Worldwide.
Here we got Shanghai Pudong Airport. It's a funny name. Funny name, I love that. Also, dope snacks.
Okay. Amsterdam Airport.
You know.
You know. You go there, you have yourself a good time. You fly before you even get on a plane. Okay.
Look at how happy and tan these children are.
They look like a hot dogs.
So, you know, we did a lot of consumer testing, and we found out that 9 out of 10 children wish they were tanner, but also are intimidated by the size and heft of a typical tanning machine. And you know, a child hates sunscreen because it's in their eyes, they cry, it hurts, they don't understand it. How do we fix that? You get a base tan. We all know this.
Now, I just have a question.
Yeah.
Because all kids are not like the average height. Some are a little larger. This is like gonna be the typical size, or?
Comes in 14 different models.
We would be manufacturing 14 different models from age 1 through 14.
Open it up, Mer, open it up.
Okay.
There you go.
Mer, flip that switch on, there's a light in there.
I mean, that's just, you know, UVs blasting right in their young eyes, you know? Just bombarding them with high quality ultraviolet radiation. We're trying to solve pasty white skin.
All right, Mer, ask her if she thinks it's ready.
So do you think this is a great product to bring to market?
Come on, Amber. Come on, Amber.
Yes.
Yeah, great.
Hey, Joe, what's up, bud? How's everything? You doing all right?
Good, good. So what we do is we're digital marketing agency.
Digital marketing.
Joe, play dice under the table.
Okay.
Web developers who know with the
stuff. That's
it. Yeah, right.
You keep playing dice under the table.
Yeah, because it's always, I feel like it's energy. There's an energy down there.
A little more pronounced, so he notices.
It's kind of hard to go. Right. And then also what I'm trying to do is start a personal website for hiya.
Joe, get him to shake your hand or you lose.
I mean, you're one of the guys that I learned the most from here tonight, man. I really appreciate that. Yeah.
It's a pleasure. He won't shake his hand! He won't shake his hand!
The best backgrounds for portraits?
That'll make somebody pop right out.
Mm-hmm. Black background. Very dramatic, very tense, very moody kind of feel.
Mexican background.
A lot of fun. It's like a fiesta.
And he also, heritage-wise, has a Mexican background. So many layers.
Okay, applying what we've learned, what we're gonna do is take you through some photos. If you had to describe the feeling here that I want to evoke from the viewer, what would it be?
Creepy?
Creepy?
That's right, creepy.
Peeping Tom.
A peeping Tom?
Yeah. Skulking.
Wow, Mar, it's like they know you.
Okay. Okay.
Couple things about this. My mouth is wide open, accentuating the multiple chins that I have. My nose looks huge in it, with the light bouncing off and keeping half my face in shadow. I've decided to keep one red eye, fix the other. And you can clearly see my thinning hairline. Most would call this embarrassing. I just call it the way of life.
You see this? Come here.
Not only can he call someone over, he can call him back.
So let me ask you, what's the probability that there's a cloud that looks like a leprechaun who's buying prescription condoms for his former best friend from college?
My friend, I have the friend, her friend, a student, master of mathematics.
Oh, Joe's regretting it. There's a look of regret on Joe's face.
The master is, I study every day.
Something tells me he's not going to call him back a third time.
I already won.
All right, I'll talk to you about it later. I can't get those minutes of my life back.
We're bringing him in.
No, come here.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
We're filming a TV show. This is on TV. You were just talking to Joe.
Don't get him started. That's great. Thank you for being part of the show.
Yes, I love the art.
Yeah.
Yes, it's beautiful. I like being.
Yeah.
Yes. Go.
All right, you ready, gamer? Your numbers are 14, 25, and 40. That's your death sentence. He's gonna
give him a massage.
He's going right in for the massage. Wow. There you go. Look a little stressed. Look a little stressed. Picking out this game. Let the game pick you. You know what I'm saying?
He likes it. He likes it.
Let the game pick you, man. Do it. Gotta loosen it up. It's great. I feel like you spend the whole day, you know?
Smooth his eyebrows. Oh.
If I had to pick a guy that had us in here, it's you. I mean, I look at you, you got it all going on, you know, the wait and then go, they're all smooth, you know what I'm saying?
No! Holy
wow!
You just shot him a look.
He's shooting your looks now.
Good luck with the next one.
It's gross to spit in your own hand.
Yes, it's disgusting.
Well, dude, I just like to say, nice to meet you, man. What was your name?
Adam.
Adam. Put it in.
Oh, man. Not after that.
Couldn't get it.
I'm nervous.
Are you getting engaged in here?
I'm just gonna try, yeah.
Oh, no, well, good luck.
I prepared something. Can I run it by you?
Yeah.
Here we go. All right.
You're okay.
Svetlana. Let's just say you're the best thing I ever added to my cart on the internet. I normally have buyer's remorse, and honestly, at first I did. We talked about how your pictures on wifebuyer.net weren't the best representation of you, but we got past that. Gone are the fears I had about saving money by browsing the over 60 section of wifebuyer.net. I promise your life here will be better than Uzbekistan. Not that it'll be too hard, considering you used to eat dog. I go to the ends of the earth to be with you, except for Uzbekistan, because all the ghastly stories you told me about your horrid life before I bought you. Please make me the happiest sewage removal technician in all of Scranton, Pennsylvania, and say, da, my little Chernobyl. Yeah. So this is, you think it's ready? Thank you so much.
It's ready.
All right, Sal. Let's play phone call roulette. Okay, Sal. Oh my God.
We left you the number of somebody to call. Use the speakerphone there.
Okay, we have a lead on a Bernard.
Hello?
Hello, it's Bernard. My name is Sal. I'm calling from Professional Coin Galleries.
Okay.
Well, do I have something that's going to interest you?
Good. What do you have to interest in, bud?
This week only, I have a very hot coin, and I have a great deal on it.
No, I'm not interested. Thank you.
Joe, get in there, bud. Help him out.
Hey, Bernard. Joe's here. But wait, there's more, bud. Let me ask you something, Bern. When you wake up in the morning, do you feel like a winner?
No.
We could turn that around with a championship coin from the National Baseball Hall of Fame. You know who gets those coins, Bern? Winners. Bern, we lost them. So that didn't work.
Okay, so this is it. This is how you close, Joe.
Here we go. It's a ring. I sold everyone in that room something that night. I sold a good time. Okay, so, I'm just gonna close the whole thing so it doesn't pop up anymore.
Here we go, we're in.
Do you know when they open the, do you know when they open the fountain?
I don't know.
All right, your man is entering the park now.
Okay. You'll know him when you see
you
him.
You'll know when you see him. Oh, there he is.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's walking with purpose.
See that guy in the black?
Yeah, is that your boy?
Oh, he's looking for me.
I gave him mono. Take that, Q.
I gave him mono. I know. To be fair,
Q's getting closer.
I'm gonna go hide behind that tree. Do me a favor. You didn't see me. All right, I'm gonna hide.
Excuse me. Didn't I see you talking to someone I know? I didn't see where he went. That's why I'm asking you. You sure about that?
Yeah.
Yeah! That's a stand-up guy right there.
Dude, we're good?